Hi, my name is Rahul P. Gowda. Today we are discussing about English grammar, part 2. Yeah, grammar. So what do you know about grammar? Yeah, grammar means set of rules that explains how words are used in a sentence. Means, see, Ramesh is eating mango. See, it is a systematic sentence, so it is right. We cannot write as Ramesh mango eating. So that is why a grammar is there for this correction. Yeah, set of rules means there is rules to write like this. Ramesh is eating mango. There is no rules to write Ramesh mango eating. Yeah. And it is also called a systematic study of a language. Means it will explain about a language. Means in English, it will know. Pronoun, etc. Yeah, etc. Language, what do you know about language? Language is a medium of communication. Means if you have to communicate some people or understand something about to another people, we use language. So that is why it is called as medium of communication. Yeah. English is the third most widely used language in the world, means in the world, in our earth, means in our world. English is third most widely used language, means it is used most. But the first most used language is Chinese, and second most used language is Spain, and third most used language is English. So these are all. First is China, and second is Spain, and third is English. Yeah, uses of language. What is the uses of language? Language is used for speaking. I say here the boys are speaking. Yeah, for reading. See here, the girl is reading. Yeah, it is used for speaking, reading and writing. See here, boy is writing. And it is also used for listening. Yeah, see, it is also used for listening. Yeah, see, the boy is listening something, sound. Yeah. Alphabet, research alphabets. In most of schools, they will tell us alphabets. Like, they will ask question like, how many alphabets are there in English language? It is wrong question. Because alphabet means, we should ask question like, how many letters are there in English alphabet? Alphabet means, in Kannada, we can tell as Varnamale. Yeah. Alphabet, see, these are all are alphabet. These are group of these letters is called as alphabet. Not alphabets. Alphabet words is not there in English. Yeah. Now, yeah, there is the very uses of word alphabets is wrong. Means most of us uses how many alphabets. So it is wrong. The word alphabet means the complete collection of letter used in a language. Means it is a complete collection of letter used in a language. Means say in Kannada, Atula, all the letters are said as Varnamale. So in English also, A to Z, all the words are said as alphabets. Yeah. Letter. What do you know about letter? Yeah, letter is a symbol such as A, B, C, D to Z. Means it is a symbol. See A, see this is also a symbol. This is also a symbol. This is also a symbol. So there are so much of symbols. So these letters are symbols like this. Yeah. English alphabet has 26 letters. Means it has 26 letters. From A to Z, there are 26 letters. Yeah, they are used in two forms. Means they are used in two forms. One is capital letter and one is small letter. First, we will talk about capital letter. Yeah, you will heard about capital letter. What is capital letter? Capital letter means writing the symbol as like this and also like this. Means in the upper case. In computer language, it is called as upper case. So, this type writing of these alphabets. Alphabet is known as capital letter. Yeah. Symbols like these are all also alphabet. Yeah, symbols like this are called as small letters. Yeah, see in this figure also these are all small letters. Yeah. 5 rules to use capital letters. In small letters we can use everywhere, but there is rules to use capital letters. Yeah, first rules is beginning of the sentence or paragraph. Means beginning of sentence means example, Ramesh is a boy. Yeah, in this sentence, yeah, see here the R is used in capital, so we should write like this in the beginning of letter or paragraph. After full stop means here we will put for full stop and we will tell he is a good boy. Means he is a good boy. So, after full stop, we should use capital letter. Yeah. Yeah, third. Beginning of proper noun. See, it is a proper noun. Ramesh. We will discuss proper noun in the after videos. Yeah. See, beginning of proper noun means I will tell now a specific word. See, for means boys means it is a common noun, means anyone can come, but Ramesh means only a single person which we are selecting, so it is proper noun. And while writing the title, see here, sorry, it is in capital. Yeah, while writing title we should use capital letters. Yeah, and after letter I means not, here we should use small letters. We without any letter means I am a boy. See here, the I is used in capital letters and after, yeah, the boy. Yeah, so this type, I is written in this. We should not write in like the boy is a man. Yeah, see. Here we should not use big letter I. If we use big letter I, it would be wrong. Yeah. Yeah, in our this part 2 video, we learnt about grammar, language, alphabet uses alphabets, letters, 5 rules to use capital letter, and here we learnt about capital letter and also about small letter. Capital and small. Yeah, we learnt about this. Thank you. Please subscribe our channel and watch more videos. Bye bye. So we will see in next video for quiz. The link is in description. Bye.